Even the fiercest beast will lay down when it is not eaten. Steal their food. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. A singular strike. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. At least promises success. And improvement. Impressive. A powerful blow. Masterfully executed. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Precision and power. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Vigor is restored. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Ringing ears, blurred vision. The end approaches. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A fortune waiting to be spent. curious is the Trapmaker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Well struck! Momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The light, the promise of safety. The decisive bubbling. Decimated. Flesh is knit. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. These foodstuffs yield double benefit. The town may eat. And the swine will not. A modest offering from those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity.